Actors Ayushmann Khurrana and Nushrat Bharucha starrer Dream Girl has minted ₹44.57 crore since its release on September 13. Trade analyst Tarun Adarsh tweeted on Monday, Dream Girl runs riot at the box office, packs a fantastic total, setting the box office on fire on day 2 and 3. Trends better than Razi, Stree and Uri. Friday 10.5 crore, Saturday 16.42 crore, Sunday 18.10 crore, total 44.57 crore India business. A thrilled Ayushmann said, the era of good content in here and audiences want to see the most disruptive, different content in every genre. I'm glad that people are connecting with the kind of cinema that I'm doing and it only motivates me to be more brave with my film choices. Ayushmann calls Dream Girl a paisa vasool movie. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.